Hello, my viewers, it's me, this is Star Citizen, and today I'm playing online. The first time that I tried to play online, it didn't work. It was only me and one person from around the world, and it didn't work. And today I discovered why. Well, it was because the region it was located to the Americas, and I am not in America, I am in Europe. This is why it happened, that thing. Well, now I fixed it, and we will see what happens. The game is loading at its speed. I will be using the Mustang, and I am playing in a squadron battle, which is a team deathmatch, I think. So, well, let's wait for it, and let's see what happens. Well, while I'm waiting, I can tell you a story of how I join the PC Master Race. But this will be another day, because this is quite great. Okay, this is the music. Here we go. I am planning on doing a video about explaining my experiences with PC gaming, because it's been a year since I've moved to PC completely. And where is the other people? Things? Where are you? Is there any other people, or it's only me? Fuck, I am alone too, again. Well, we will be able to explore then. Oh shit. Why? I don't understand. Why it's me, only me. Okay, there is somebody. Can I throw... destroy... little asteroids? I saw a video of Chris Roberts doing it in a press conference. No, I... What is this sound? Okay. Well, there is a player. We are not alone. Wow, and it's very fast, and I am not that fast. I am using a Mustang with only 2 lasers. And do you mean... what? Yay! I've had him! I hate him! Alarm! And... wow! So interesting. I have to use the full use of my HOTAS to... wow, missile evaded! And I can't see anything because I am blind! He's throwing me missiles, I don't have any missile. I am a little bastard that I will kill you. Ah! Whoa, no. I've been hit. But it's only me. And this little bastard. He's using the Gladius, I think. Okay, here we go. I don't want to die. Let's get out of here. I can't see anything. Yes, yes, proximity alert. I see! What is happening? I am... there with an asteroid and I don't want to die. And a missile. He has launched another missile. You fucker. Let's... avoid it. I can't see anything because my ship is about to crash. Oh fuck. It's hot. Wow. Great. Ah! Whoa! We have collide! Whoa, he's going very fast, as you can see. Get out of here! How can I get out of this loop? Fuck. I am out of control. Where is he? He's down. Right there. Whoa, great battle! It doesn't matter if I win or if I lose, it's only very cool. Look at it. Absolutely interesting, absolutely fun. Ew, have you heard this? Whoa! I can't imagine how this game will end up being. Only one thing is sure, the audio will be great. Oh, I can't see him. You are in the sun. I will do the same to you. Because why not? Now you can't see me. Let's... Whoa! We are not getting hit in any way. Whoa! Again! Horrible. Please. This is not like a Star Wars, please! I want more Star Wars things in this game. Lightsaber, for example. The Force. No, he's attracting me to those asteroids. But you... No. You won't win this. Because I know what you are doing. You want me to collide. I'm going... Trusting backwards. Let's stop it. Let's rock and roll! Yay! Avoiding all his bullets. And I am about to crash. But I don't know. Oh, he has crashed! He has collided. He's the one! The chosen one! Hattori. Mr. Hattori. Oh, Hattori. What the hell happened? Am I dead? I think so. Wow, great battle. Let's enter again. This spaceship looks like a bike. It's like a bike, being in a bike. Okay, here we go. Let's see where those people are. Those asteroids look very good. I am planning on buying a Star Citizen. No, what am I saying? I am planning to buy Elite Dangerous this month, maybe. But there is Grand Theft Auto 5 too, and it's very expensive. I don't know what I will do with... What, I don't know what will I do with Grand Theft Auto 5, because it's very expensive. I don't want to spend $60. 60 euros. 60 monies in... On one... On a video game. It's been a year since I haven't spent that amount of money. All the games that I've bought them on Steam. And for a very, very cheap price. And if I compare them with Grand Theft Auto... Who the hell spends $60? 60 euros? 60 monies in one video game? It must be absolutely good. I've already played Grand Theft Auto 5. I have it on my PlayStation 3, but... Well... When I played it, Grand Theft Auto 5, on PlayStation 3, I was mind blown for its quality and graphics and... I am dead again. And... All of that. Crash Roberts. Or Chris Roberts. Haha! And it was great. Absolutely fantastic. But then I realized... Why the hell don't you realize it on PC? It will be absolutely more impressive. Better with mods and everything, and well, it's been 2 years, 1 year and a half, or I don't know how much time has elapsed. I think a year and a half. And well, oof, I need Grand Theft Auto 5 for PC because I want to experience 60 frames per second, mods, cool graphics, and I want to record it and show it to you because it's one of the funniest games I've played. It's absolutely amusing. A lot of people seem to be like against Grand Theft Auto because it has become because it has become something like a Call of Duty. A lot of children, boys and girls, play it. But that's not the thing. I know that when you play Grand Theft Auto Online, a lot of kids shout at you and all of that. I will fuck your mom and things. But it is PC, you have to understand. PC is absolutely a different thing. We don't have screaming kids. Luckily. Well, maybe some. In the Star Citizen, there will be a lot of kids that will shout at my mic saying that they fucked my mom. I love that. Well, so what I'm saying, I don't know. 60 euros is too much for me. I can't spend that amount of money on a single video game. Fuck. I can't. It's very expensive. I have other things to buy, books and things for the university, and I can't spend that amount of money on a video game. So what I will do is what I do always do. Download it. Download it. Yes, it's. I don't want this to be something that say, "Oh, you are a pirate. You pirate will get hung and all of that." No, I think that pirate a game simply to try it and see if it works or if it doesn't work. It's a very intelligent thing to do. Wow. And I think it's very. A very normal thing to do. You should be able to try the games before buying them. Luckily, here in the European Union, they have done a thing with Steam that now, if you don't like a game, you have 3 days and you can and then give it back to Steam, I think. Unfortunately, I think that you can't play it. If you play it, then you're fucked. You have to own this game. If you don't like it, you get fucked. But if you don't play it and you say, "Oh, I didn't want to buy this," then you can change it or something like that. Or they give your money back or something like that. It's something that I really don't know for sure. Because, well, I've never tried it. But, well, if I had to buy Grand Theft Auto 5, it would be at a price of 20 euros. Wow! Mama cacapo! I died! Oh no, it is impossible. All the other people have absolutely incredible ships, and they know how to play. I am not the best player out there. I think I will end it here. Well, thank you very much for watching, and see you soon.
Bye!